Pembroke Pines officer makes history just in time for Women's History Month. Officer Brook Gotschall became the first female officer in her department to complete SWAT school. The three-week program held by the Broward Sheriff's Office exposes officers to extreme situations to prepare them for serious public safety challenges. Graduates will return to their agencies as the newest members of their SWAT team. Congrats to them.